A group of pirates from Cash Organization have arrived nearby. It looks like they want to besiege the colony. Oh, come on. I'm not down for besieges right now. I don't even have mortars, man. Hey, everybody. Welcome back, Falcon. RimWorld Alpha 8. We have another rename here, so let's introduce this person really quickly. He happens to be Psych. And the person who drew Psych was Voice, which is actually kind of odd, considering the fact that Psych, or at least the artist formerly known as Psych, is actually a really good, you know, warden, right? Am I wrong? Or am I right? Social aid. Yeah, pretty decent, so, you know, it kind of makes sense. You know, social aid happens to be called Voice. I don't make this up sometimes, it just kind of works out that way, and there you go. So Voice, welcome aboard. You are now part of the colony. And let's see here, you, I believe? Melee 6, shooting 8. I should have a better weapon for you, shouldn't I? Like a gun at least? Or do I not have any weapons? I don't even know what I have. You know why I don't know? Because I can't even see my stockpile. So you know, we're gonna remedy that right now. Just because I can't see shit. We need to remedy this. So we're gonna go into floors, and we're gonna do wooden floors down through here. Just because I want to be able to see what's in my stockpile, and I can't because of all the goddamn debris, all the trees in the way, so we're gonna spend some wood right now just to make a little bit of a decent floor for me to kind of peruse over here. This room is over here completed. Good. That's good to know. Good to hear. You're over here cooking, cowman. You keep doing that, my friend. What do we have here? A trade ship is passing nearby. There, I almost read that as a sexotic goods trader. And I am not surprised I read it that way because I apparently am a pervert. Ness, do me a solid. Let me see what these people have to sell over here. The exotics goods trader, not the sexotic goods trader. We could sell the pants off, but we're not going to do that. We could sell gold to them. We do have gold, we just haven't hauled it in, have we? Okay. Well, that's good to know. You know why? Because now... Scorpio, you're building. Can you actually just haul gold over here? Yeah. Yeah, good man. Hunter lacks weapon. Did we recruit somebody? Yes! Voice! Voice came in and already recruited somebody. Perfect. We got Trobo. Trobo's the dude that had the infection, wasn't he? Are you okay now, dude? Or, yeah, no injuries. Nice. He actually persevered. So, construction 7, growing 8. Oh, I'm so happy already seeing this alone. And not a bad fighter as well. Okay, thank you. And you're psychically dull. That's actually pretty good, Trobo. Alrighty. So, let me go into overview here. And fuck researching for you. We'll give you some hauling. Hauling's always good. Mining could be actually really important right now. Growing's kind of important too. But let me have you just focus on mining because there's a lot of mining to be done over there. We'll have you focus on not constructing. Let's just do mining right now, dude. And then we'll deal with hunting later. Not right now. That's pretty good. You are probably naked, aren't you? Because you're a villager, dude. Yeah, all you have is that little tribal wear thing, huh? So let me have you wear the pants of this relationship, apparently. And didn't I have extra shirts, or was it just pants? I guess it was just pants. Okay, well. There you go. You gonna go mine? Yeah, go do that, my friend. We could definitely use some of that gold to sell. So once we get a bit extra more gold, we will go back to the quote-unquote sexotic goods trader and get some more trading value right there. Now it's all about getting Alborio, or Alboyo. Whatever. Alboyo and Val involved over here. Val's gonna be the difficult one, though, because he's a chief, so he apparently has a bunch of pride. Ness is over here doing his thing. Alright. He's gonna mine away, too. That's cool, man. That's cool. I could... Trouble, where are you going? You know, rest? Oh, you're gonna take the room. Look at this guy. Apparently... this is kind of funny, actually. He really is the loner after all. You get it, guys? Because he's sleeping away from the rest of us? Whatever. You know what? I don't write these jokes, okay? They just kind of happen in a moment, so if they're terrible, I apologize. But that actually worked out pretty good, you gotta admit. Happens to be a loner. Over there by himself. Alrighty. So, let me see. Zones. Let's make sure this is getting properly lit, right? It should be, but, you know, just in case, make sure there's always a roof over that. And here we go. Yeah, see, we had some extra pants. I knew we had some extra pants. So yeah, luckily that floor's gonna actually make it a lot easier for us to see. We should probably haul some of this extra rocks chunks out of the way. And you're over here mining around? Good. Good stuff, Trobo. Oh! We got another person! We got Alboyo. What did I say? Did I not say that Val's gonna be the difficult one because he's a chief? And he has a bunch of pride? So now we need beds, though. We need another room, probably, then. Okay. So we should probably start expanding on that a little bit here. So let's do structure. We will do... What has our wood supply looking? 709? That's still good, decent. So let's see. 1, 2, bed. 1, 2, wall. Okay, so we'll do that. Bam. Wham. Thank you, ma'am. We'll do a furniture right about here in the middle. I apologize, there's no lights in here for you, but all you do is come in here to sleep after all. You don't really need no lights, right? You don't hang around in your room all day. You're out here working and slaving away because Falcon runs a really tight shift, apparently. We'll do structure. We'll do a regular wall. This guy. Listen to this guy. Doors are his walls now. Apparently, I'm the Incredible Hulk. And that's about it, huh? And we'll do some floors. Wooden floors. Wham, bam. I could give you guys some potted plants in there. I realize that. And I probably will. You know, you just gotta give me some time. There's no time for luxuries right now. Right now, it is the hard portion of the colony. Getting it up and running. Getting the food stored up. Hey, get out of here, Pumbaa. Don't be eating my food, you motherfucker. I got my eyes on you. Alrighty, so... Trouble's over here sleeping. You're over here sleeping as well. And speaking of sleeping, I should probably... Oh, look, two loners, no less. Yeah. I don't make this up! I honestly did not know a boy was a loner, too. And look at them. They're over here sleeping on their own. That is the... This game is, you know, actually meeting my expectation and exceeding them. Loners, they happen to sleep alone too. It's crazy. You don't need to research. You could probably do some cleaning if you have time. Hauling is always important. You're a good grower too. Let me actually look at your individual stats here. And we'll come to a conclusion based on that. So, growing 8, shooting 9. Oh, you're a good fighter too. A really good fighter, as a matter of fact. So, your big perks are growing and fighting. Okay. So, character... I just did that. Overview. So you're going to be growing. We'll take this off for now. And hauling and cleaning, we'll turn this off. So your main priority is just growing. And now that we have some extra people, we could probably lighten the load of some of my other people here. So Calvin, you continue cooking. That's really important at all times. Fuck preparing for now. Keep you as a grower as a, you know, side thing to do. Take mining off for now. Crafting off for now. Hauling's always good. Ness, you are going to try to recruit this man. Do we need two people now that we have a few extra people recruited? Like two people recruiting? No. So we're going to either use Ness or Voice. So who is the better researcher? Ness. So you go back to researching, take this off, and take Warden off of you. Voice, you are now going to be Doctor, Warden, and that's about it, huh? Maybe I should put Voice as the researcher only for the fact... that at least Ness could do some other task while Voice is only limited to that, huh? I don't want to do it because Ness is a better researcher at 9 as opposed to 7, but at least Ness has the ability to do some other things, right? So because of that, I'm going to do Voice as the researcher. Ness, you'll stay in the... What happens? Need Warden? Yeah, I know I need a Warden, dude. Don't worry, it's coming. It's definitely coming. So Ness, you'll be the Warden and the Doctor. And then whenever you're not talking to the Chief over there, you're going to be doing... hauling, and you weren't doing that bad as a miner, I must admit, but you're 1 out of 20. So how about constructing? That could kind of help us out too. We're building a lot of things in the process anyway. So that's fine, we'll have you do that. And then fret, spade, miner, doctor, patient, and then constructing, growing. You know what, I don't think I need you as growing anymore, so we'll have you just do constructing, repairing, mining's kind of really important. As a matter of fact, we might just get you off of constructing and repairing just to mine. Because you're a really good miner. So we'll do that. Plank cutting afterwards, hauling and cleaning. Sure, if you get the chance, go for it. Scorpio, you're going to be constructor and repair. And then let's get you off of mining. So just focus on constructing and repairing. And then Trobo, you are miner, hauler. And yeah, that's good. We need to do some mining first, and then we'll do the constructing and repairing. So that works out. Alrighty, so, kind of move stuff around a little bit here, so hopefully that'll kind of help us move some, get some more work done here. Now, the other thing I wanted to do, since we have the chance, is mine this out over here, just to get the extra metal, and then we'll seal it back off. Thank you, Fred. Fred's on, he's like, don't worry, Falcon, I got it. Structure, we will do... We need steel through here. Keep going, my friend. There you go. Good shit. And then, it's not what I wanted to do whatsoever. There you go. Build it from the inside so you don't have to go all the way around. Alrighty, let's be smart about this, guys. Please, be smart. Don't, you know, listen to what I say, not what I do. Oh, come on. Ness? You're supposed to be the researcher here. You didn't really research that one before you did it, huh? Yeah, this guy. Speaking of which, Alboyo, do you want some pants, bro? We do have some pants. Because I'm pretty sure you're buck naked because you're a villager. I mean, you have the tribal wear, probably, but you know what I mean. Let's wake your ass up just to get you some pants. You know what? Don't get upset. Don't get grumpy that I'm waking you up. I'm waking you up to get you some pants, which is a good thing. What is this? A trade ship. Exotics goods trader. We're getting a lot of trade ships now, aren't we? I guess I can't complain too much about trade ships now. Where's Ness at? Ness is over here. Actually, are you the better talker, or is it... It's voice, huh? Yeah. 8 of 20, and you are... Oh, you're both the same. So, Ness, come over here and talk to this, exotics good trader. Not sexotic this time. I could sell the tortoise leather tribal wear. Did you guys remove that because you put pants on? I guess you did. That's interesting. One second here. One second. So, you're telling me that you can't wear that over the pants? That is what you're telling me. That's actually surprising. Alrighty, let's see information. 6-12-12-9.90. Okay. And let me see this now. Ba-ba-ba-ba. I just wanted to see the stats. Armor? Oh, no armor. Okay. So there you go. Yeah, we can definitely sell that off then. Unless, I wonder if I build the tailoring thing, can you break that down for material? Like, before I sell it, I should probably find that out, huh? Okay. Here's what we're gonna do. Ness, come over here. I changed my mind. I'm gonna sell it. But I'm gonna build a tailoring workshop just to find out what we can... what we should be storing up on. So, I mean, because we need a little bit of extra money anyway. And then we have gold to sell off, which is actually for a good price, so... let's get rid of the gold. 140 is gonna give us 14-15 back. That's actually pretty good. These guys have some Hyperweave stuff. Devil Strand. Oh, they have some really good stuff here, man. Can't afford it, though. I should be, you know, growing some other things other than food. Just for, like, Devil Strand, for instance. I'm gonna probably start doing that right now, as a matter of fact. Gold military helmet. Isn't that a little bit excessive? A golden military helmet? What are you trying to prove out there? Okay, so we're gonna sell that stuff off. We actually do have an extra short bow, too. Right here. And who needs that? I'm going to say Alboyo, who happens to be a really good fighter, if I remember correctly. Yeah. So Alboyo, you come over here, grab the short bow, my friend. Alrighty. And isn't there a peel out here, too? There is a peel out here. Let me give that to Trobo. I mean, Trobo's probably used to peelas anyway. No offense, Trobo. I'm not trying to be... you know, stereotypical here, like, oh yeah, you villager, you're probably good with, this shit after all. Quit Pila? And, can you haul? Yes, alrighty. Let's take some more of this gold and sell it off, because the exotic good traders is here after all. Trouble, let's have you continue hauling. And there you go. Mine that out. And, Fred, can you... you're not gonna do it. Did I not set that one up for mining? Did I really miss one square here? I guess I did. Dude, come on. Don't do this to me. Mine, there you go. Fred, come over here and mine this out. There you go. Alright, some more money for us to kind of acquire here. Ness, come over here and talk to Exotic Good Trader again. We have 875, holy shit. So do we sell this off, or do we keep it to make stuff with? Because I think this is the only gold in the map that we've seen, if I'm right. Do we want money now to buy stuff, or do we want to use this to make our own things and then kind of... okay, let's sell a little bit of it off, because we do need money for medicine later on and things of that nature. So, I mean, we have 875, right? So we could justify selling, like, you know, 375, roughly. Get us at a good... yeah, so let's do that. We'll accept that. Come back over here. And now that we have more money... is there anything that we're interested in buying here? Hyperweave shirt would be really good. That's going to be most of my money in one fell swoop. I could buy some prosthetic legs just for just in case. But you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to actually not buy anything over here. You know, no. You know what? Sounds silly. Let's buy... they're not too expensive anyway. 219. Let me buy two simple prosthetic legs and two simple prosthetic arms. Just in case, you know, one of our dudes winds up losing something. We could just kind of replace it. I know we would all love bionic arms and power claws, but I'm not going to spend that much money on that right now. So we'll at least just buy those. Okay. Good shit, my friends. Good shit. Okay. We have... Yeah, we know about that. And there is an eclipse. Alrighty. We haven't seen one of those in a minute. Traval, you're the only one left, man. You might as well join. No reason not to. And we actually mined all this out already. Perfect. Now, if we could just cover up the rest of the little holes around the wall here, we should be set for the inside for good. So, plug this up, and that's it. We are good. And we'll probably just use wooden walls for the inside over here. And that's about it. Yes. Okay. Now we just need the door out front. Steel door. Alrighty. Looking pretty good. Looking pretty good. Things are coming together, finally. Now, you know what I would love to do? Get that tailor workshop up and running. And we need probably a way to generate more power and maybe even a few extra batteries too, I would say, huh? So, we do have the steel for it, definitely. How about we go into battery here? We'll do 1, 2. And if I put this here, I won't be able to, take fires out from this edge of the map here. So, we'll do instead... let's go with... I hate not placing it properly, it bothers me so much. I guess we'll do it over here for now. You know, batteries right next to your meal. It's like, oh, what's the... you can't even have a romantic dinner, or just a dinner in general, like a quiet dinner, because you have like these batteries behind you just being like... It's like, how was your day, voice? What? How was your day? No, I don't want any, thank you. No, how was your day? Fuck you, don't say that up to about my mom. It's like, alright, never mind. I'm sorry, I can't talk to you. It's too loud in here. These batteries make just too much noise. What the hell just happened here? What just happened here? This shade just popped out of nowhere. It kind of freaked me out a little bit here. Zones. Create an overview region through here as well. Thank you, sir. Okay, so extra batteries up and running. We should, in all likelihood, actually connect these over here, Falcon. You know. Just an FYI. That would make sense, genius. This over here. Alright. Probably build a few more solar generators too, meanwhile, huh? I mean, this is not gonna be their permanent place, but at least for now. Whatever happened to those wind turbines, Falcon? You know what? I don't want to talk about that. Don't get smart with me, commenters. They're coming at some point, alright? I assure you, they will show up whenever they're properly needed. So we'll do that right about there. Good. Let's get that up and running just for the extra power, because we are completely out of power because, Eclipse is kind of kicking my ass right now, isn't it? Probably turn off some lights. How are you going to do me this way, game? This is really doing me dirty. We need that wind turbine up and running fast. Alright, you know what? Time to cut down some trees. Chop some wood. Which isn't a bad idea because we do need, to, either way, get these trees out of the way to make room for what I want to build over here. So, you have detected a cargo pod cluster nearby. Just 25 gold? Is that all you sent me? Or 28 gold? Alrighty, well. Cool, I guess. Thanks. Does a lot for me. You know what? I'm an idiot because I never assigned any research to the person I set up for researching. Hence, she's just been walking around doing nothing all day. Or not all day, but for a few days now, probably. Let's go into... What's kind of important here? Mortars could be good. Let me get the gun turret cooling, because we're going to have to focus on defenses kind of soon. And let's see, we're still over here growing food. Slowly but surely. We should probably bring the food growing inside as opposed to outside. Alright, generator up and running, or at least the solar generator is, but we are still... bleeding energy. Hopefully that kind of fixes itself kind of soon. Uh-oh. A group of pirates from Cash Organization have arrived nearby. It looks like they want to besiege the colony. Oh, come on. I'm not down for besieging right now. I don't even have mortars, man. Alrighty. Well, it's only, what, 5, 6 of them? That's not too bad. As long as we get a few of them out of the way, we should be able to draw them out of their little hidey hole here. So, here's what we do. Here's what we do, Ness, and, my warden needs to stay behind to feed this man in prison. That is for sure. but is he also one of my fighters? I'm pretty sure Ness is a decent fighter, if I remember correctly here. Hunting, yeah. Not exactly the greatest, but kind of decent. So Ness, let me see here. Shooting 9, yeah. Yeah, shotgun. Okay. So Voice, you're going to get off of research after I set you up for researching. You're going to be the warden meanwhile we're gone. Voice, are you a fighter? You're actually a decent fighter, too. Just don't have a gun for you. Alrighty, so we're going to do some little bit of rearrangement here. We're going to see who is going to be going out here to fight these dudes. So, I know for a fact you are. No question about it. You're a 9 and an 8. Fred, you're not exactly the greatest melee dude out there. So, we might have to leave you behind. Scorpio, at least for your own good. And then Scorpio, you have an amazing gun at only shooting 5. You're a better melee dude. So, here's what we do. You drop this. Fred, I'm sorry to do this to you. I know you hate this, but you drop that. You come over here and equip this. And now we need this gun for somebody decent at fighting. And Voice is 8, okay? And Ness is 9, if I'm right. So Ness, you come over here and you grab this. Let's put this in real time. Voice, you're going to come over here and more than likely grab that shotgun. You are shooting what? Shooting 8. Fred, you have nothing left anymore. Don't worry, I'll give you the knife that Voice drops, alright? It's not a good knife, but it's a knife nonetheless. Shooting 6, that's alright for the Pila then. Calman, you have the Lee Enfield, and you are shooting 7. Alright, Calman. I'm sorry to do this, but you're the cook anyway, so it's better if you stay behind. You are going to drop Lee Enfield. Voice, you're going to come over here and equip Lee Enfield. So you're fine with the bow. We're still going to have an extra shotgun here. Let's remember that. So, perfect. Alrighty, so Fred, you grab this. You can finish eating later. Calman, you have no weapon now, but you're not a bad shot, so I'm going to give you the shotgun more than likely. Scorpio, what about you? You have the knife, and you have the short bow. Alrighty, so Calman, before you continue that meal, what do you mean? Who is this reserved by? Oh, you're hauling that off. I appreciate what you're doing, but let's not haul right now. Come over here and look you. You stop it right now. Calman, there you go. Alright. And now that we're ready for the siege, we're going to go down there and start getting this up and running. Ooh-wee. You guys are getting ready, aren't you? Alrighty. That's fine, you pieces of shit. Alrighty, we're going to call an episode here. Next episode, we deal with our first siege. That should be kind of exciting when we have no defenses. But we're going to go out there and hopefully we can kind of maneuver, do our little RTS strategy and see whatnot. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, I encourage you to leave a thumbs up, leave a like. The support does mean a lot. Other than that, I will catch you next time.